Punt is recovered and fumbled by the Warhawks. Fumble was recovered by the Cardinals. Number 2, Drew Bolton with the carry. Inside handoff is number 1, R.J. Green. Takes it 12 yards in the end zone for a Cardinals touchdown. Cardinal point after is good. In the first quarter, the score is the Cardinals 7 and the Warhawks 0. Second down and 10. Your bulletin pass is complete to number 10, Devin Fry. Cardinals 32 yard line. Warhawks have first down and 10. Good. Number one, Junior Brown, wins the carry. Penalty is an unsportsmanlike net ball foul call against the Warhawks.
Here with Zach Sherlin, head coach for the Warhawks. Tell us what's going on.
You know, we just came out a little flat, turned the ball over a little early. It's a little out of character for us, but we're going to adjust here in the second half and readjust our attitude and move forward and have a much better second half.
So what do you think has to change as far as offensive? I see the quarterbacks having to scramble a lot. The protection plays is something they're doing different on defense that you didn't see before. What's going on?
Rely on our offense, rely on our coaches, and understand our roles, and just play the game we know we can play.
First half, you're doing a lot of scrambling. What's going on out there? Is it broke down the plays? What's going on out there?
I just got to settle down, look for the right reads, and just take advantage of what they're taking me. I'm just moving way too quick.
Coming into this game, the Cardinals got a lot of veterans on the team, played on different leagues. A lot of hype around that. Did that do anything as far as confidence for this team?
Not really. We, as the Warhawks, we go in 1 week. One, we try to be 1-0 every week. We watch film, but at the end of the day, we just try to worry about us and play our game.
Number 16, Shane Bushy. Oh, 8 yards into the end zone for the Warhawks touchdown. Warhawks play after is good. In the third quarter, we are tied at 14. Number four, Deshaun Watson with the carry. Flags on the play. Penalty is encroachment against the Cardinals. That's going to be a 5-yard penalty, and the penalty will result in the Warhawks' first down. Cardinals 14. Step off the field and returned by number one, RJ Galeen, Tiny Marker on the field. Probably is a dead ball personal foul against the Cardinals. The offense number one, RJ Marine.
from one side, we come back to the other side.
The resulting pass is intercepted. There is a flag on the play. Intercepted by number zero for the Warhawks. Before the snap is a false start against the Warhawks. Covered by the Cardinals. Number one, RJ Marine, the ball carrier. And up there to number one, RJ Marine. Tackle for no gain on the play. Number two, Drew Bolton, 1 yard gain on the carry. Touchdown, Cardinals! He came down with an inbound. The pass from Drew Bolton went to number 17, Keenan Collins, for a 4 yard touchdown. Going after Trigger, flags on the play, flags on the play, we need to check the penalty. Somebody was offside against the Warhawks, that penalty is declined. Your score now, late in the fourth quarter, the Cardinals 21 and the Warhawks 20. That pass is intercepted by the Cardinals. That is the end of the game, your final score. Cardinals 21, Warhawks 20.